Hi guys, it's me Kay, and wow, pangatlong video ko na to for this week. It's like my third time uploading this week, and that's crazy. I've been so in the zone lately, and sobrang sinisipag ako mag-edit and mag-vlog, and I just hope that I never break the streak because I'm having a good time so far. So, for this video, I'm super duper excited kasi today is the release of the Balewala music video. This song is by Ate Julia Danielle. Julia Danielle. So sorry, Ate Julia, but yes, by Ate Julia, Julia Music PH on Instagram. So please go check her out. She has lots of bangers, and I've been loving her song so far. And Balewala is here to accompany us for our 3 a.m. Senti nights. O, diba? Meron na tayong bagong pang Senti moment na song. Very perfect to for me kasi all the time akong Senti for no reason. So now I'm going to be watching the video for the first time. I'm super nervous kasi first time ko rin mag-star in a music video. And last year I've done lots of shoots and tapings, pero of course hindi pa rin ako sanay. I still worry about like how I'm gonna look, if awkward ba ako tignan and stuff, but yeah, I'm super excited for this and let's see how it goes. So, this is the Balewala music video starring me. Thank you so much po kay Direk John Silirio sa pagtitiwala po sa akin at sa pagkuha po sa akin for this music video. And of course, Ate Julia for trusting me as well and for the beautiful music that you're making. Let's start! Ako na pala agad! Sobrang funny ng shoot namin for this music video kasi syempre POV siya, diba? So medyo awkward just the feeling. Pero buti na lang it worked. Matchy pa kami ng earrings ni Ate Julia dyan. Yellow ako siya, blue. I love it. Look at that. So cute. Ito talaga yung nakakainis. ML Pomor. Balit na ako dyan. It's escalating. Natatawa ako. It's like seeing myself. Medyo jump scare ako. Sobrang kawawa ako sa scene na to. Like, how bad of a boyfriend can you be to treat your girlfriend like that? No. Sobrang slay talaga ni Ate Julia. I love it! I love the outfit and the colors. Ayan na! Oh my gosh. The scene is so intense. Like, I had to go all Sadie Sink for this. Oh my god, ang funny kasi yung last part, as in that whole galit part, walang script for that. So, of course, I had to act angry for it. So, hindi naman pwedeng kung ano-ano lang yung sinasabi ko. So, kinailangan ko talagang ihugot from the heart. Siyempre, nung time na yan, at first, nahihirapan ako sa sasabihin, nabubulol ako sa Tagalog, of course. And then, as it went on, nagbe-build up na siya. Pero I'm so shocked na ginamit yung words ko dyan. Like, I like it though. I'm happy. What the heck? Parang first time kong marinig at makita sarili ko in a scene acting like that. So yeah, that was the music video. I only included like some parts of it. I didn't put the full music video and the full song in this video so that you could go actually check it out on Ate Julia's page. So see you guys there and please enjoy the music video. Thank you guys so much. Thank you so much, Ate Julia. Thank you so much, Direk John, and to all the staff, to all the crew, and to all the people that believe in me. K-Cats, my family, my friends, thank you guys so much. Actually, this is a dream come true because I've always wanted to star in a music video. Like, I love imagining every day as I do my silly little tasks. I love to imagine that I am in a music video. Like, I do that every day to motivate myself. So, yeah, thank you guys so much. And please enjoy the music video. Please enjoy the song. Add it to your playlist. And, yeah, let's sing about being nababalewala together. See you guys. And thank you for enjoying K-Space so far. Good day. I love you all. Bye-bye.